In immutable typo data, each time you change the value, the variable's address will change. Here we are storing a is equal to 5, b is equal to 5 means b is also equal to 5, c is equal to 5. They reside in memory location 208. A, B, C, three of them are storing value 5. If you change the value of A, B, C, the addresses also changes. A is equal to 9, stored in memory location 272. B and C, storing value 8, and their address is 256. Integer, float, complex string, tuple are the examples of immutable type of data. Mutability means the value will be stored in the same location if the value will change. Data 1 is storing 5, 8 and 10. Data 0 is equal to 5. Data 1 is equal to 8. Data 2 is equal to 90. If we change the value of data 1, 0, we are having 78, then data 1 will be, instead of 5, 78 will be written 8 and 90.
Thank you for watching. Thank you.